Is your coffee tasting far too intense or extremely underwhelming? Are you following a coffee recipe or a ratio? In this video, we want to walk you through how to work to a coffee to water ratio. How much do I put in my V60? How much in my stovetop? How much in my AeroPress? We want to break down, give you some simple tips and simple rules to get you started at brewing at home. Welcome back to another video. Alex again here from Barista Mentor. Hope you're all doing well through this weird time and brewing lots of coffee at home, I imagine. Today we're gonna talk about coffee recipes. This recipe that I'm about to share with you guys, well, the base guidelines anyway, is one that I use here at BM and I've used in many different cafes from working in different parts across the world. And this is obviously for filter coffee and alternate brewing methods. Now, the very simplest way that we're gonna look at it is 60 grams of coffee to 1 liter of water. So what I mean by that, let's say I wanna make one cup of coffee for just myself, because I'm selfish. 250 mils of coffee is one cup. I'm gonna use, with that ratio, 15 grams of coffee. However, with that coffee, again, depending on the brew apparatus you want to choose will affect your grind size. But let's just say 15 grams to 250 mil. If you need to do a quick calculation of your cup, mug, or server size, simply take the server size, so let's say 250 mil, and times that by 0.06. This will give you your coffee weight. Now, I might play around with this, but I might not like how it tastes. I might want a little bit more body. Again, we can tweak other variables, but you could also tweak your recipe. A few grams higher, 3 grams lower. Just start to play around. But as a rule of thumb, always start with 60 grams of coffee to 1 liter of water. Now, that's for filter coffee and home brewing, things like that. For espresso, I usually always work to a 1-to-2 ratio. So let's say I have a home machine, a Lamazoco Mini, if you're lucky enough to have. Let's say I want 18 grams in my basket for my dry weight. I'm gonna yield out about 38 to 40 grams. So I'm working to a 1-to-2 ratio. Usually I find that that is the nicer ratio. If I want a little bit more sweetness, I'm gonna pull that shot a little bit shorter. So when brewing filter coffee, try and use as a rule of thumb, 60 grams of coffee to 1 liter of water, and for espresso, a 1-to-2 ratio. Give that a go. Let us know your thoughts. Let us know your comments. Thank you so much. Stay tuned for more. Give us a thumbs up if you liked it. We'll see you soon. Don't forget to subscribe and we'll catch you shortly. Ciao.